for the last 80 or 90 years, inflation's averaged 3%. 2% is terrific. The market was looking for something else. But Bernanke gave you a blankie, a comfort food yesterday when he just said, hey, you know, I don't know what to do yet. I'm not going to do anything. He didn't panic. He didn't show concerns. This is good. And so he's basically the commander that you want at the throttles of a major Federal Reserve. Do not fight the Fed. He has plenty of bullets left.